Hi, my name is Casey, and I want to tell you a story about how my dad said he saw aliens for the first time. You see, my dad always believes a lot of weird stuff. I mean, I love and respect him, but a few months ago, he took it to the next level. I just got home from school when he told me that he had been abducted by aliens. I started to laugh, but he was serious. He said there was a light all around him, and he couldn't move. And then he got beamed up into their ship. Apparently the aliens talked to him, but he couldn't remember what they said. I told him that it was probably just a dream, and that he had been watching too many sci-fi movies. And I continued with my day. Meanwhile, my dad got a call from our local radio station and was invited to talk about his experience. He even made it onto the front page of our local newspaper, and suddenly, he was some kind of celebrity. Some people and news reporters looked at him on the street and asked him how he was doing. My dad always responded with, "I'm scared of being abducted again. But I'm trying to live my life regardless of what happened." And of course, everybody thinks he's nuts. But that's okay, because I love my dad no matter what. Did you like this story? Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe to Draw My Story, as we post new stories every week.